Now, why, in a big burner, why do you end up getting the nice blue color when you mix the air in? Well, because you have the air, the fuel, and the little particles all close together. So another way to show that, a classic lycopodium demo. Folks in here, you have lycopodium at your school. Say yes?
Yes.
This is like interactive. This is interactive like black church service in the South. You got lycopodium, and everybody says?
Amen.
Oh, that's a pitiful amen for lycopodium. That's maybe because you don't know the best way to treat your lycopodium. Lycopodium is a powdered mold, club mold spore. A little moss spore, I'm sorry to say mold. And if you have a whole bunch of lycopodium, you end up not seeing much in terms of its flammability. If you use a stay, use a little aim and flame and try to light some lycopodium, you can maybe get it to char just ever so slightly on the top. Hello. Switch cameras. Really hot aim and flame. It might just char just a little bit. But let's do the same thing that we did with the Bunsen burner. And instead, take just a wee bit of lycopodium. And I've got three stoppers down here at the bottom just to lift it up. I've got a nice Ode to Michael Faraday candle in there. And we can bring the lights down just a hair. All right. Wouldn't it be great if life had background music? We started the show without any. The rest of the morning, you're too quiet. So we got to do something about that. Okay. All right. Let's add just a little. All right, let's try it. Cute. Let's do a little bit. Oh, sad day. Oh. Jason, Larry, we didn't check for that problem this morning. All right, let's do it again. That was really cool. I didn't see it at first. That's why you gotta do something more than once. Kitchen store, also lab equipment. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I love that. We have a much taller one at school, but I can't reach it. Tall as you want to make this thing? Oh, it's so much fun. Great surface area. Speed of reaction, rate of reaction demo. Way better than doing something small. Oh, the balloon fills up faster. Heck no, this is way more fun. Much more fun. All right, like it? I do. All right. I've got a couple of big pieces of plastic that I'll be using today. And if you ever want to buy that stuff, sometimes it's hard to find. There is a place called Regal Plastic. They have many outlets other places. I don't think I put that in my handout. Regal Plastics. They're close enough to me that every time we break one, I can go, you know, get a new one. They're not incredibly cheap, but that is a piece of 4-inch acrylic, and you can use it for all kinds of stuff. It is about $10 a foot, as long as you don't get super crazy with it. I've had pieces last 6-7 years, and we're kind of hard on them.